Hi, I'm Lake Williamson from Pattaya Channel Tropical Properties. I'm here with Mark Loggers from Two Door Course.
Correct.
So here is Mark.
Sawadee Kap to you, Lake.
How are you?
I'm very well. Thank you for coming along today, actually.
Okay. So what is come up to? What can you
tell me? Why are you here? Yes, that's the big question. You're here because shortly before Christmas 2012, which isn't that far off from now, Tudor Court will be finally finished.
Okay.
After what, 3 years or so of being in development. We're very excited about it, and you're here really just to give people a little tease of what a tiny part of Tudor Court looks like. So there
okay.
we go, that's why
so
we've come along.
What else you can show us?
Well, I was going to show you. Well, it's not so much showing so much. I mean, this is obviously one of our kitchen units in the second smallest unit that we have. Everything has been built to a certain standard, and more of that in our feature that we'll do once we're actually complete, and we'll have it on Patio Channel. Suffice to say that the main consideration here has been build quality and giving people something that will last a long time.
Okay.
That also has carried on, really, just a little thing I've noticed is the age of the people that are bought here tend to be maybe a little bit younger than I've seen elsewhere. I don't know why. I can guess maybe that it's because of the build quality, because when you're younger you're more concerned with how something's going to look and how it holds its value more when you're at a slightly younger age. And that has been a major consideration here. I think most people know about the double walls we have here. With the cavities for the noise and also the structural strength. Because Thailand, I'm led to believe the building standards are getting better every year, but of course there's been a big jump on that in Europe, in America. You know, it's been a much more developed market where safety has been of paramount concern for many, many years. And we like to think that maybe we've just raised the bar quite a lot in giving people something they can't get elsewhere. And we'll see more little bits now of Tudor Court, and like I said, with a feature we'll be doing before Christmas.
Okay.
That will show you how nice it looks everywhere.
Wow.
So
it's really look forward to that. Really look forward to that.
Okay. I think what we'll do, this is just, as I say, one of the units, take a short break and then we'll pick up again in the next room.
Right, fantastic. Let's go to the next room. So Mark, what can you show me now?
Well, something I mentioned just before was about the cavity walls, the double walls with a cavity inside them. And this is an example of one of those walls. Now these walls are actually separating not just the outside to the perimeter of the building, the external walls, but also between each unit. So what does that mean to the people that live here? What it means is two massive benefits. Number one is noise insulation, because you have two blocks separated with a cavity, which means you don't have to live with the neighbours. It's a consideration that people don't think of generally when they're buying. They just assume they'll be in their own little private abode and that'll be it, but unfortunately noise intrusion does happen in a few places. So to combat that by having a cavity wall, the amount of noise that comes from next door and your neighbours is vastly reduced. The other factor in these green issue times is with a double wall, you don't lose so much of your heat within the room. Now when I talk about heat, I'm talking about your air conditioning, which is also cold, hot, are both forms of heat. So your energy bills will be a lot lower due to the fact that you're not trying to warm up somebody else's wall. You've got the cavity in between acting as insulation. So what we do predict is a huge drop in energy prices for people, and also not having to use air conditioning too much, which can be annoying and makes people a little bit sick. So we've built this. It doesn't mean so much to everybody, but for a lot of people, for everybody that's bought here, it's a major consideration because they're thinking about the future.
Right, thank you. That's literally quite cool.
So if we move into this particular unit, we talked about people's buying considerations. For instance, storage space can be a big reason. You know, there's many clever ways people can make the most out of their apartment.
Right, yeah.
This particular unit has a walk-in wardrobe, okay? But if we're going to carry on talking about why people buy condos for a variety of reasons, be it for security, because you're much safer in a condo with a good security system. That can be some people's concern. Also, they buy based on location. We're here in Pratunak Hill. There's also, of course, there's different areas of Jean Tien in Pattaya. You have Central Pattaya all the way down to Naklu and Wong Amat.
Yeah.
And everybody is an individual and every project is different. There's no such thing that as a perfect project for all people. And, you know, I think what every developer tries to do is just appeal to their particular market, which the vast majority know what. There's some wonderful properties out there, there really are. We at Tudor Court, our philosophy has been about building something to a higher standard that people can live in 12 months of the year. We have a lot of people that have bought here, that work here and live here. They have slightly different requirements to say maybe somebody who just comes for 2 months of the year. Because, you know, they're using it as a permanent base on holiday. Or also totally different to somebody who actually buys a house. Somebody buys a house, it's for different reasons. So you just hope that when you build something good, that people are going to want it. We're in a nice bedroom here. Property in Pattaya is still booming. There might be a worldwide economic problem. But due to prices here being a lot significantly lower than they are in Western countries, let's say, people are running away from those areas and getting something here. And property values do increase over a long period of time. Prices are still, it's still a good time to buy here. It'll be different when the prices match what it is in Western countries, but at the moment, prices are still going up. We're going to have a phase two where the start-off prices will probably be 50% higher than what we started off this one, because the difference will be 5 years and land prices have gone up
Well, fantastic. Okay. So here we are, and then thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
That's okay.
See you next phase.
Next phase. Well, not next phase. We'll see you when this is complete.
Wow, look forward to that.
Before Christmas 2012.
Yes, absolutely. We are looking for that. Thank you very much for your time again. Hope to see you soon.
My pleasure. See you soon, mate.
Thank you. สวัสดีค่ะ